Hi, and welcome back to another exciting episode of Scotty's Tech.info. I'm Scotty, with my co-host Cletus. Today, I'm going to do something a little bit different. Normally, I do stuff about techie things, you know, like how to fix Windows, articles about that kind of stuff, electronics, electricity, whatever. Today, I'm going to do a little life hack. You know, life hacks, the things where you watch like 82 videos in a row, and they tell you how to do all these wonderful things that will totally change your life. And when you're done watching the 82 videos, you've completely forgotten all of it, and you never remember any of the wonderful things that are supposed to make your life better. But, yeah. So, anyway, hopefully you'll remember this one, because it's pretty handy. So, the question is, when you have wooden drawers, and I've got wooden drawers here, but these are just some little cheapy, they're just like, I don't know, it's like a few bucks, it's crappy little wooden drawers, but I'm just using this as an example. You can also use this little trick for things like chest of drawers, wooden chest of drawers, wooden nightstand, night table, whatever, anything that has a wooden drawer. Specifically, anything that has the little groove here, wood, and a little wooden strip in here that fits inside the groove. So the problem is, cobwebs there. The problem is, when you have one of these drawers, it's difficult to open and close, right? So what do you do? Well, you can't put WD-40 on it because it's wood, right? So what do? Get a candle. Just a regular candle. This is the crappiest candle in the world. It doesn't have to be like a 100% natural beeswax candle, like scented or unscented, you know, whatever. Actually, if you use a scented candle, it's pretty handy because then, like you say, if you use it for your chest of drawers, you can have kind of like slightly scented underpants or whatever. So anyway, you need a candle. And again, this is like the crappiest candle ever. If you light this, like it doesn't even burn cleanly, like half the wax falls on your tablecloth or whatever, you know, so just get any kind of candle, and all you're going to do is first you rub the end of the candle on the wood, like so. Probably going to be hard for you to see that. Wish I could zoom in, but kind of difficult to do. And then you rub on the underside of the track. The top part here is the most important. So you just kind of do it, and depending on the wax you're using, you can also use something like beeswax or something. I find that generally most people don't have like a little container of beeswax just lying around, but they do have a candle. So you just grab your candle, you rub the wax on the track. How much you have to do, it depends on maybe how rough the surface of the wood is. Like I said, mostly put an extra bunch on the top of the track, and then a little bit on the side and a little bit on the bottom. And then in the drawer, you want to do the same thing on the top, especially the top, because that's where most of the weight is. On the bottom, if you get a candle that's the right size, you can kind of just rub it and you get the top and the bottom at the same time, and even the inside here. So I'll just repeat this process rapidly for the other side. Our other track. Our other track here. We're just going to rub the candle. And the whole point here is that wax is actually an excellent lubricant. So now when you take your drawer and you stick it in, if I could get the drawer in, no more sticking. All you need is a candle. You can use this little life hack on any kind of wood drawers with wood runners. If the wood is rough, if it's sanded, if it's painted, if it's varnished, lacquered, whatever, it doesn't matter. it may seem a little bit strange that you can do this with a candle because normally, I mean, sometimes with candles, it usually I think people kind of associate wax with being a little sticky. Actually, it's a wonderful lubricant. Easy way to think about it is if you have two pieces of wood and you rub them together, you're going to have a lot of friction. If you take two candles and rub them together, they kind of slip and slide on each other. Candle wax usually melts somewhere above 40 degrees Celsius, which means if it's cold, or I hope at least your house is less than 40 degrees Celsius because that's really, really hot. So, yeah, you just rub it on. And I've done this to chest of drawers before, and like 10, 15 years later, the drawer was still super, super easy to open and close. So all you're doing is putting a coating of wax, sticks to any kind of wood. Like I said, it slides. You're done. Bob's your uncle. So there you go. The wooden drawer candlestick life hack. For more techie tips, see Scotty's Tech.info, and I'll see you next time.